Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video here on the channel. Today we are going to be doing a +8 Mists of Tirna Scythe. I noticed that with my Arcane Kyrian Mage, I haven't done a fortified mist, so I definitely need that for the points. Hopefully you guys will enjoy this video. If you do, go ahead and press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and let's get into the video. Can't see. Must have hit pretty good.
Beware.
Lace you
I did not pay attention to which way she went. But that's okay. I'm just here to coast. I do love being ranged in this fight. I don't have to worry about the whole getting bucked. Do it in time. Right, I tried. I got worked over by that fox. Some time there.
Beware. You're really good at this.
I didn't do too well there, but we got it. Spitting that on me. Don't appreciate it. I was risking it for the biscuit, and it paid off, luckily. So good. Okay, well that was interesting. Only one death, I think, so we're good. I don't have an interrupt for that. Needed mana, but they decided elsewise. And I'm probably still gonna be in combat. Why do you not let me get mana? We have somebody on top of interrupts, but we're gonna need more trash. I just noticed.
predict your beware.
Lightless abyss of your sight.
I don't know if I got it from time or not. Did not seem to do much damage, but that's okay. I got to 1400 now. That's what I wanted. All right, so that was our +8 miss of Tirna Scythe with a pug, and it went fairly well. I can't complain. I got my points, got up to 1400, so I'm happy about that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and press that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. As always, thanks for watching.
They gon' die. Me, I'm the dad in the hat. You just like clubbing in clothes. Me, I like afternoon naps. Three, I be missed for the road. My oldest like counting racks. You wear a hat, they gon' die. Me, I'm the dad in the hat.